The EPA is getting rid of rules mandating new cars average about 50 miles per gallon of gas by 2025.
Those standards are inappropriate and should be revised.
The Obama administration put the rules in place to cut down on greenhouse gases. But EPA Administrator Scott Pruitt is on the record questioning the impact of CO2 emissions on the environment.
Measuring with precision human activity on the climate is something very challenging to do, and there's tremendous disagreement about the degree of impact.
The EPA decision sets up a legal challenge from California. The state has a federal waiver under the Clean Air Act to set its own emission standards and says it will stick with the current rules. California Governor Jerry Brown says the EPA's decision will poison our air and jeopardize the health of all Americans. The fight over fuel standards comes as Pruitt faces ethical questions about a condo he rented when he first moved to Washington, D.C. Until last July, Pruitt was renting a condo for $50 per night from the wife of Stephen Hart, chairman at a top Washington lobbying firm. Hart's firm reportedly lobbied to scale back Obama-era EPA rules, limiting greenhouse gas emissions from existing power plants. The EPA also reportedly signed off on a pipeline plan for another company linked to the firm. But Pruitt's job seems secure for now.
You support Scott Pruitt?
I hope he's going to be great.
An administration official tells CBS News President Trump called Pruitt last night to tell him the White House has his back. Weijia Jiang, CBS News, The White House.